Cierva, autogyro pioneer, took the first flying windmill across the channel.